Hello there, welcome back to News 5. Singapore's educational institutions should not be used as platforms for partisan politics, but must recognize the country's cultural and social context and work within its laws. Education Minister Ong Ye Kung said this in Parliament today in response to questions on a proposed course at Yale NUS College that was cancelled 2 weeks before it was due to start. The module titled Dialogue and Dissent in Singapore would have been led by local playwright Alfian Sa'at. Mr. Alfian submitted his first plan in May when the college called for proposals for its Learning Across Boundaries program, a compulsory credit-bearing program for first-year students. He handed in a revision in September, but the college felt it lacked academic rigor. A workshop on protest placards and a visit to the Speaker's Corner would have also put students at risk of breaking the law.